Ted Benton. He's got two opponents and Keith Greig from North wins out on the day. Greig now a long kick down forward. It's a float ball. It's about Smith. It's through.
To the wing position. Quite as out.
With a high punt kick, the breeze bringing it right back at the back is Greig, and he took that mark beautifully.
Greig goes for the four, gets himself an extra 20 metres. Good football, runs about 15 metres.
McCarthy got up, but there we see Greig playing a game on his own there. He's grabbed, but still breaks clear. That's class for you.
Towards Demetrio, a chance for the Northerners now, as Greig streams down the flank, shoots towards goal.
Looking for Greig on the outer side, Greig dropping back behind Adler, has taken the mark off, broke away very nicely.
Picked up by Keith Greig.
And 1973, Brownlow medalist from North Melbourne, Keith Greig. Give him a nice...